Alright, so I have a deep-seated fear of public speaking. This is acided by the fact that they serve Magic Hat here, so I'd like you all to know that. I think I told you guys before that I work for TSA at the airport. I travel every day in my uniform. I'm sure many of you know they don't believe in air conditioning on the T. So often in the summer, I'm resorted to like stripping down to my uniform, buttons all unbuttoned, very hot on the T. So I've told this story a couple times to some of my friends. I call this a version of sexual assault on the T, thanks to the PSP. I play my PSP a lot on the T with my headphones in. I don't know if you guys know what this is. It's a very outdated handheld system made by Sony where you play video games. I'm playing Final Fantasy. I'm very into it. And there's a bunch of guys who ride the T at the same time every night I come home on the blue line, which is why I've stopped riding the blue line. I now take the silver line home. They are homeless. They drink often. I'm pretty sure they drink 40s on the T for like 4 hours before I get out of work. Usually I have friends to back me up who are also in uniform, and we all hang out and like we cluster together to avoid being harassed. But for whatever reason, have my headphones in, playing Final Fantasy, best night ever, I'm winning a battle, and it's really, really, really hot. So I have my shirt unbuttoned, my belt undone. I'm like, oh my god, it's so hot, but this battle is so awesome. I'm all by myself in the like priority seating seat on the blue line. These guys have their 40s in their hand, like, hey, what are you doing? What? What are you doing? Video games. And they're like, they lean over me, there's four of them. Hey, what's going on in your video game? I'm winning. How is that? You like that? You like winning? Yes, I do enjoy winning. Thank you. So this really tall dude, he's like, what game are you playing? None of your business. Why are you winning? I can't explain it to you. It would take all night because you're clearly intoxicated. My friend way down on the other side of the car, he's also playing the PSP. He uses the PlayStation Network to message me. Hey, are those guys bothering you? I'm surrounded by four homeless dudes drinking 40s. What do you think? I'll be right down. 5 minutes later, he's like 6'5", he shows up. He has his like full uniform on, tie on, badge all shiny. Excuse me, can you please stop bothering my friend? She's very busy playing video games. Oh, I'm sorry, officer. We'll leave her alone. So they back away. We're standing there. He PlayStation Networks me again. Do you think they're gonna bother us? I'm like, no, I think they got the message. We're playing our PSPs. The really tall guy leans over. Hey, what are you guys doing? My friend Brian, he leans over, he goes, I really don't like you guys. I'm significantly larger than you, and I'm a law enforcement officer. What do you think we're doing? We're getting off at the next stop.